How long have I been out?
A couple of hours. Here, drink this.
I don't really need an explanation.
You were having a heart attack. At least that's what I thought, and so your vitals didn't add up. Liz, you are simultaneously presenting symptoms of vascular degeneration and African trypanosomiasis.
You think this is a parasitic infection?
I have no idea, but I'm pretty sure that the answer to your heart problem doesn't lie in a town full of yahoos with tinfoil hats. Talk to me, Liz. You can barely hold your head up. It's like something is sucking the life force out of you.
I am going to explain, okay? Just not now.
Sure. Fine. Actually, you know what? Not fine. At the very least, tell me what Max Evans has to do with any of this. Hey. Okay, that's it. I'm pulling over.
No, 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 no. Don't stop. Keep driving.